Hey guys, it's Mealy Camille. How are you guys all doing today? Go ahead and comment down below just to let me know. So today is Renovation Thursday. Yay! So this is where I renovate any builds that I found on the gallery. Or if you want me to renovate one of your homes, go ahead and upload a home with the hashtag FixerUpperMealyCamille. Or something like that. Or just hashtag MealyCamille. That'd be just fine too. I'll look under both hashtags. Actually, I prefer just hashtag MealyCamille. Honestly, that's all I really prefer. But, if you really want me to fix one of your homes, I will look at the hashtag MealyCamille. So this is the home that I picked. It was under hashtag FixerUpper, as you can see right there. So let's go ahead and read the little description that they wrote for this. I don't understand why it's on such a big lot, because to me this looks really small, but I guess I just got the same amount of lot that it says it's on, so we'll see. So the description says, a house made in the early 1900s and then renovated in the 60s, it was eventually left behind in all of its glory. After 20 years of no residency, the government has locked it down and fenced it until potential buyers. The Kelly sees its potential and decides to bring it back to its glory. Oh, Kelly. You have the amount from the things from the house and $5,000. Fix me, little Simsy, and hashtag FixerUpper. So, thank you, SXSorexer333. I guess that's how you pronounce it. Correct me if I was wrong. I most likely was wrong. In the comments, say, I just redid this house and uploaded it to my gallery. Check it out if you'd like. It was lots of fun. How awesome. Thank you, Zachatak 4445. Alrighty, so let's go ahead and place this. We're going to have it furnished. We are in build mode. I could have swore. Okay, me and my husband, we are here to fix your house. You could have fit on a smaller one. Ugh, I hate people who waste. That's going to bother me. Leave it, Camille. Leave it. We gotta show them the house. Okay. So I picked out the house. So let's go and head. It's really dark, actually. But let's go ahead and look at the actual house. Wow, so nice, guys. Wow, so nice. Oh, they're frozen. So let's go ahead and head on in. Oh, look at these. All these beautiful flowers. Wow, you guys, I love it. Maybe we should keep all the greenery, just actually create a sidewalk. And wow, the split fencing is a very good idea. This says danger, you may be electrocuted. Oh well, we're just gonna go through anyways. Okay, so I try to keep the original shape to the house. I don't like to, like, I feel like if I don't, then it's like bulldozing it and just might as well create, like, you know, not even do like a fixer upper part. So I know it's really dark. I should have waited till morning, but that's okay. But here is when you first walk in. So I'm kind of confused. There's two seating rooms. Let's go in this one first. So let's see. Oh yeah, actually I forget how many bedrooms are in here. The greenery has now come into the house, so let's go ahead and go that way. I'm kind of confused. Maybe one's a family room and the other one is like a living room, I guess. I don't know. Tell me about it, guys. Okay, so we're just going to go through here, and here's the kitchen. So, like I said, I try to keep everything original. I just make my own touch. I try to keep all the furniture, too, because there's most likely that there's that hallway on the other view. And then another room. This would be the dining room. But I, like I said, I try to keep all the furniture. Unless I have absolutely no use for it, then I don't. Let's go out of here and let's go up the stairs. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Why is my phone must go off every time I start recording? It's like never freaking fails. Okay, so. So we went up the very dangerous stairs with no railing. Oh, wait, but there's railing where the parts that's not dangerous. So it's okay, guys, as long as there's railing. All right, guys. So you come up and you're actually very blocked by this table right here. So we're just gonna go around it and go through this railing right here, and then we'll go through this room. Wow. I mean, I really like the colors and the detailing on this wall. Wow, I like the way that color of the door looks. Nice mirror, a little bit of a roughed up dresser, but that's okay. We can retouch all of it and go on. So we'll just jump over that and we'll come into here. Ooh, I like this bed. Oh, the wallpaper again. Actually, I really do like that wallpaper. So wow. Okay. We can definitely do something with this room. Like I said, I try to keep all the furniture and I try to keep the same style because it's very like unreasonable. Don't like tubs. I only like a half shower, half tub, or just nothing. Nothing. All right, let's go back out this door. And we'll go into this door. Oh, look, there's that shower I was looking for. Okay, we'll go into here. Oh, so it's kind of like a kid's room, except there's no bed or anything. So, well, I guess this is the house, you guys. So let's just go out here real quick. And I will see you guys in the renovation. By the way, really quickly, I just wanted to show you guys the floor plan real quick. That's downstairs, and then the first one's upstairs. Downstairs, upstairs. Alrighty, guys, I will see you in just a second while I redo this whole place, and I will catch you up in a second. Okay, guys, so it took me freaking forever to do this renovation. So long that I had to make this into a two-parter. So, second part is going to be posted next Thursday. Oh man, I know. Gotta wait a whole week to see part two. But it's okay. The second part is a lot longer than the first part because I was gonna cut it exactly in half, but I feel like it was just not coming out right. It just wasn't. But so like I always do, I'm trying to keep the original floor plan. Just deleting everything. I try to use as much as the same furniture as I can because you always gotta save those coins, or as Canadians say, those pennies. If you're Canadian, hey, hello. The name is Camille. How are you guys doing today? Anyways, so I am just renovating, cleaning everything up. I'm getting everything ready, trying to figure that out. But there's certain parts where I literally struggled for 15 minutes on, and I will point that out to you. So I don't understand why this build was even placed on a 30 by 30 lot in the first place because it's so small. But it's totally okay. I mean, I really like the build and the way it came out. I just wanted to take my time to thank the person that originally built this. Thank you so much for letting me borrow your build and fix it up for you. I know it wasn't specifically meant for me, but thank you so much. So I did not build this, you guys, as you saw in the beginning. So I'm just throwing in that I should have just deleted all of those pictures, but I wanted to reuse some of them, and so I reused the counters. Yay! I usually have a hard time reusing counters. So here I am going to put an island in. Oh my god, I love this part. This is like my favorite part of the whole build. So lately, I've been seeing like a lot of YouTubers starting to do this, or people who do builds to do that for their island. And I like really love the way it's been coming out in their builds. So I'm like, well, let me bite a little. I just want to see what I'm missing out. And you know what? I was missing out a lot. I really like the way it came out. So I hope you guys enjoy. And as you can tell, my voice is just going out. I have such a sore throat. But, you know, I'm going to be a trooper. I'm going to talk this through. And here I am pausing. Why? I could have cut this part. Why am I so longly paused? I don't remember. Oh, I do remember. I was getting screamed at right here. Yep. I don't know why I was being screamed at. I wasn't really paying attention. I was screaming back at them too. So just kind of figuring out what I wanted to put there. Then I decided, well, I kind of want to like serve the food right there. And here is the part. Like this area in general, like right there is where it's going to be the struggle. I really wanted that there. I really hate that you can't like share counter space or anything the way it works for this. So like I just was determined to get it to work. So I had to do the same thing for everything. It was ridiculous. Thought I was gonna die. At some points I really thought I was gonna die because it was so frustrating. So here I am doing that again. But you know what? In the end, I have to say the kitchen has to be like my most favorite part of this whole build. Well, second, because I really like the way the bedroom comes out, one of the bedrooms come out. So here I am, just keep moving everything and kind of like tittle toddling. Wait until you see me mess around with the microwave. I try to put some things on there, and that's what took me forever. And I can't believe this commentary is almost over. So maybe you guys won't see me messing with it until maybe the next one. Or maybe you might see the beginning of it. I'm not quite too sure, but, oh yeah, I was thinking about putting those in, but then I just couldn't really see. So I just decided to take those out. Didn't like the way it was coming along. So, I just threw a little pantry in there, but I am going to go ahead and sign on off right here. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys on next week's. Like I always say, friends never say goodbye. They simply say see you next time, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. See you all next time. Bye, guys.